I wanted to do a really quick life update for all of you because I haven't really got to sit down and talk with you. I know I did my launch announcement for the Make of Geek mascara, but I haven't actually got to sit down and tell you guys what all is going on. So obviously 2020 was a crap year for all of us. We're not even going to discuss it because, like, farewell. Not that 2021 was like, so far. I'm like, come on, I'm rooting for you, 2021. But basically, I've been focusing a lot this last year on myself and my family. Obviously, I'm a new mom. My daughter is she just turned 9 months, you guys. It's going so fast. So I've been on this tricky balance of trying to still be a boss and own a company and be a mom now. And I will tell you guys, like, it is harder than it looks. Not even gonna sugarcoat it. Trying to work and have a baby and get sleep and take care of yourself and be a good daughter and be a good husband and, like, it's a lot. So honestly, that's been a lot of my focus right now. I can't even think of doing all these external things because I'm just trying to keep myself together, honestly. And it's finally starting to smooth out now. We're still not sleeping through the night much. I'm still tired. Like, I can't tell you how many layers of concealer are on under my eye bags right now. That's been my focus, has been my daughter, my family. And honestly, you guys, even though 2020 on the outside part was just so crappy internally, this has been the happiest I've been in my lifetime. It's insane. I completely changed my life around on the personal side of things. You guys know a few years ago, they were the roughest years of my life. From 2016 to about 2019 were horrific. I could literally write a book on it, and I'm not gonna bore you guys with it today. But I got to the point where I just was like, something has to change. And so that's what I've done for the last couple years, and especially this year since I'm a mom now. Everything is in perspective. Like, I quit buying so much crap. Like, things don't even matter to me anymore. I, like, trimmed down everything I own. I got, like, my closet, literally, I used to have, like, this huge walk-in closet with stuff, and I was just like, why do I have all this stuff? Like, I have to inventory it. I have to worry about it. I have to clean it. I have to move it. It's just like, so much. So I have literally detoxed my life in every way possible, down to my closet, my shoe collection, my, like, what I do in a given day, my relationships. I've gotten my relationships down to such a tiny handful of people because I had to just survive and get myself in a better place. Everyone's like, what are you doing different to your skin? I'm like, I'm really not doing anything different other than I'm just happier. It just shows on the outside. And so I wanted to share that with you guys just to give you, like, not hope or inspiration, because that sounds cheesy and, like, cocky, I guess you could say, but just a, like, if you're in a shitty place, don't give up. Like, I swear it'll change. You just really have to focus on yourself. So that's what I've been doing. So, sorry, I have to adjust my chair. So I was going to tell you guys, on YouTube, right here on my channel, I'm doing this new series called Pretty Smart. And it's basically a combination of makeup, but also me talking about inspirational books that I'm reading. So my goal for 2021 is to read a new book every single week. It's an ambitious goal, but I've stuck to it. I'm on book number 4 right now. You guys, it has changed my life. I am trying not to get emotional, and I'm not trying to exaggerate just to be dramatic. Like, it has changed my life. The books that I'm sharing with you guys, they're anything from, you know, about building happiness, about minimalistic living and how that, you know, improves your quality of life, down to, like, emotional independence and emotional strength and just, like, all these really cool topics. I tried to pick a variety for myself, and I was like, well, let me just do this with all of you, film it as I'm sitting here doing makeup. We're going to talk about some really deep topics and things that have helped me personally. And I just want you guys to be part of that journey and come along with me to see if maybe it'll help some of you out there too. Things are rough right now going on out there, and it's time to focus on us for a little bit. So that's what I want on my channel. I'm really excited about it, and it feels good. It feels like this is a fit for my channel, because I know I told you guys a couple years ago I had stepped away from YouTube, which I did. For a year. When was that? It's been almost two years now. Yeah, when I did, like, the Dear Influencer video, I pretty much was like, and bye YouTube. And then you guys are like, well, why are you back? You told us you left. During that time is when I worked on myself. I got pregnant in that time and had a baby, which doctors told me was not possible. Long story short, I went to a fertility clinic. Doctors told me that I physically would not have a healthy baby. I could not get pregnant. I was too old. My health was bad. I was too heavy, blah, blah, blah. My eggs were old, wah, wah. I found out 3 days after I was told that I was already pregnant and I didn't know it. Insane, right? So I having that break for me was so good because once I focused on myself, literally things left and right in my life started changing, and I'm in such a better place. So I'm really excited for this series just because I want to help others with that too. I'm trying not to get emotional. I really want that for all of you guys too. So that's why I'm doing this series, and that's why I'm here on YouTube, even though I was like, oh, I'm done, bye YouTube. I am so passionate about it. It's like it burns in my soul. Like, I really want to help other people just get in a better place because I know what it's like to be in such a shitty place that you just don't even want to get up and you just don't want to keep going in life. And so, to get from that point in my life to where I'm at now, it's like, ah. That's what's going on YouTube. I am going to take a break from live classes for a while because I noticed when I was posting, I pretty much lost subscribers every time I post a live class. So I was like, I think this isn't working now. So I'm going to put a hold on that for a while and focus on this series. I will do some actual pre-recorded, really intense makeup master classes as well. And I still have the ones on the Makeup Geek site that come with the syllabus. They're actually a makeup course. If you guys are interested, I'll link to that below. That's on the Makeup Geek site. For Makeup Geek itself, we have several launches coming out. I just launched a mascara, which is amazing. I'm wearing it right now. It's beautiful. Chef's kiss. It's made in Italy, it's vegan, it's cruelty-free, it's water resistant, it's long wearing, you can wear it 24 hours. I did a whole video on that if you guys want to check it out. And then we have several other launches going on this year, but last year, trying to think of how to word this where it doesn't sound like I'm always making excuses or trying to play this victim because I'm not. Things got shut down. Like, my company was shut down twice because mandatory shutdown. The second time was because a lot of my team members ended up getting COVID. It was horrible. Everyone's good now, but just last year was so rough on a business side of things. And just from a makeup production standpoint, labs are shut down. They're working at half capacity. The whole beauty industry right now is just still trying to get back to where it was. So I had to scratch a lot of launches last year. They were really exciting ones too. Like, I'll tell you what it is now that we're not putting it out. Like, for example, I had this really cool water palette. I had all the colors and the formulas approved. Packaging was gonna look like this actual paint palette. And then I was like, okay, the labs are shut down. And I was like, okay, people really aren't gonna be wanting to wear like all these bright colors anymore if we aren't even going out. When we go out, we have these masks on. We're just kind of simplifying everything. So I scratched that, even though the project was like amazing. I was so excited about that. Anyways, and then by the time like it was gonna get out the door with all the delays and stuff, all these other companies already had like water activated, like watercolors and things like that. So I was like, it doesn't even make sense. So I scratched a lot of things like that, and I'm focusing this year on just getting back to some really great core products that we'll use every day. So the mascara is one. We have the eyeliner pencils are coming back in some beautiful colors and finishes. So that's coming up. It's just kind of like core products that everyone's going to be wearing all the time because it feels tone deaf right now to launch all this crazy like stuff when we're kind of simplifying our makeup routines, to be honest. Like, at least I am. I don't wear makeup as much anymore. When I do, it's like mascara, a little eyeliner, pretty much it. A little under eye concealer for these like mom bags going on under here, and that's it. So anyways, that's coming up, and then we're focusing on complexion after that. So that's kind of what's going on for Makeup Geek from that standpoint. And then personal life, we are getting ready to move again. Not, you guys are like, dang, you move a lot. So what happened is last year, we've been in this home. It's my dream home. It's beautiful. It's on the water. It's this big property and all of that stuff. And then we had the baby, and instead of it becoming a dream home, it became a nightmare home because it's like it was started having all these problems. Even though it wasn't an old home, it was fairly new. Like, the roof would leak, and the water heater broke and flooded the basement, and then the gutter started falling off. And it's just like all these random things. And it was such a prop. It was just a lot to maintain. And especially with having the baby, it was just like too much. Like, I just simplified everything. And so we're actually having a home built that we're gonna move into. It's gonna be ready next month. And it's a brand new home. It's perfect. Like, I cannot describe it. It's still plenty big. We all have room for us, but it's not like this massive project and stuff. And I've simplified everything in my life. Like, I have fewer clothes and fewer purses and fewer stuff. Less makeup. I literally purged my whole life down to like my underwear drawers, basically. And I feel so free and so much better. I cannot even tell you guys. It's a whole separate video that I could just go on and on about. It's insane. So anyways, that's where I'm at in the personal life, is right now we're just focusing on getting settled into hopefully our very permanent home. And focusing on the baby, Adelina will be a year in April, which is so crazy. It went by so fast. Whew, it's a lot, you guys. I hope you guys are doing great and surviving. I know it's been a lot for all of us. I'm not even going to sugarcoat it. It's been a lot. I have missed you all. I love being on here with you all, because you've been with me for so many years, and it's just, you've been with me and my ups and my downs and my divorces and building Makeup Geek from scratch and having a baby. And there's been so many life events that have happened while I've been here on YouTube. I'm glad you guys get to be here for continuing this ride of life with me. Definitely grab coffee though. You'll need it, because it's a wild ride. I'm going to run and go get coffee now, because that's what I need apparently. But I really hope you guys are doing great. I will post the first Pretty Smart video on Sunday. And then I have a couple really cool makeup, like testing lab makeup, that I'm going to do for you guys, which will be really fun and interesting. Because you get to see some of the stuff I get sent from all these different labs. And there's some really cool stuff in there. And then there's some like, the hell is this? I hope you guys are doing great. And I will see you next Sunday. Have a good week, you guys. Mwah. Bye.